This is my successful replication of the monopole magnetic motor. Now, several videos of this have been posted on YouTube. Stan Curtin, I believe, was the first person to put one of these up. And it appears to be designed by a Walter Noon. The design schematics were published for this back in the April Nuts and Bolts issue. And basically the secret to this is the magnet here, the monopole magnet. The real trick to how this thing works, though, is the hidden compartment with batteries hooked up to the nails here. Now here's a quick look at where the original design for this came from. This was intended as a April Fool's joke, published in Nuts and Bolts magazine back in April 2012. As you scroll down here, there's a couple designs on here. All right, here is the supposed perpetual motion magnetic motor based on a monopole magnet. Obviously what you see is it's battery powered. And a little secret compartment here. Now, I actually enjoy the videos that have been posted by Ghost Town Hunter here. And what I believe is the original one here. Now, this guy, if you look up his page, you'll notice he's actually a magician, so it stands to reason that this would be a trick if you actually pay attention, which in the comment lines on his YouTube channel, it's pretty clear that people are not paying attention. And the only problem that I have with the videos, like I said, I enjoy both of these videos, the only problem is they seem to be letting the joke go on a little bit long, and they're kind of perpetuating the myth and having fun with people, which that's fine, but at some point it might be nice if they let the cat out of the bag just for the people that are still falling for this. Now I'm going to include the links so that you can go on and download the original plans to this if you want to just have a fun time with your friends. It is a neat little motor, but it's certainly not perpetual motion, and this idea of a monopole magnets only exist in theory at this point. You can't purchase them anywhere, despite the fact that in the one video he pokes fun and says that he purchased one on eBay. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. It is a fun parlor trick for friends, but not much magic going on there, really.